It all unfolded as Countyfile presenter John Craven interviewed Mike Fairclough, head teacher of a primary school in Eastbourne, about its focus on outdoor learning. But his appearance caught the eyes of BBC viewers with his unusual look. The long-haired teacher wore a white shirt with a fair few buttons undone, leading him to be compared to Aidan Turner's character Ross Poldark from the Poldark series. Those watching at home couldn't help but comment on Mike's resemblance to the TV character. Kids learning how to use guns at school and a John Bishop Poldark type as a headmaster Countryfile, one observed. While another wrote, "The love child of Poldark and Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen is a headmaster. Is that bloke auditioning for Poldark? Countryfile," a third question, "who knew? Countryfile, who does he think he is? Poldark?" Countryfile, a fourth asked. But it was obvious plenty were taken with Mike as they were quick to compliment the dapper man. "Bet the mams queue up to see the headmaster of that school." Countryfile, "sick." A viewer stated, "maybe some dads too." Countryfile, "my head teacher never looked like that," a second said. Another added, "school teacher during the week, sex god at the weekends." Countryfile. Meanwhile, the lessons the school children undertook came as a surprise to some viewers. It was explained how the youngsters shoot guns and learn to make bows and arrows during their school time. Some fans of the show were surprised at the school's ethos but thought outdoor learning was a good idea. "By hell, I wish I had the chance to shoot a gun at school." Low Countryfile, "sick," one shared. Another added, "wish they had lessons like that in all schools." Forest School Interactive, amazing Countryfile. "Wow, how good is the school on Countryfile at the moment? Wish I was still at school." BBC, a third exclaimed. Today's show also saw a surprise segment as Anita Ronnie met a woman with a pet leech. Countryfile airs Sundays at 7 p.m. on BBC One.